the dog today. February 24th, 2020, Monday. This is Honolulu, Hawaii. Time already. How about that? We're already running out of energy on this camera. Huh. Hi, Keona. There she goes. She's pooping now. Good girl. Pick it up. Batteries end up dying on me. Oh, all right. Here we go. Cheating a little bit, I'm not holding up that high so I can get Keona in the frame, hopefully. She's at the bottom of the frame. There you go, good girl. Alright, let's put this down. Like, pick up the poop. Right here. There we go. Useless. I only got two bags. Alright. Okay. Oh, right, let's go. Car over here. This is something else. Batmobile, huh? Look at that. Oh, it's three wheels. Okay. That's something. Pretty cool. Stop over here for a second. Today we're modeling how to properly walk the dog. And in my opinion, the way you do that is you allow the dog to have plenty of leeway. You know, essentially let her lead. Just don't let her go anywhere that's not she's not supposed to go. But other than that, let her go anywhere she wants and let her take her time. Her time, right? To explore the world, to care her business. Down here. Well, we're still recording. We've got a few. Whoops. Having a problem there. We have two bars left on the battery, so that's not bad. Maybe this is a good battery. Who knows? Alright, so. How we do our chores in the morning. Walking the dog. where she's going to want to go next. Hope she's going to be in frame. I don't know. Got the thing pointed down, but we don't know. Keona's about 9 years old. She'll be 9 in May, so a couple more months. This is February 24th. She'll be 9 years old in March 27, 2020. She likes to go in loops. I don't know why. Loopity loop. Come on, Keona. I'll be smelling that. Get yourself sick. Safeway supermarket where they pick up, drop off all the food shipments. I think we're gonna get a good at doing this. I don't know. Morning. Ugh. good enough. Oh, dang it. I probably should have just left that on the ground. There wasn't that much there. What she does though, she creeps a tiny little bit, and it's like you're thinking, well, should I leave it or should I let to pick it up? And I end up picking it up because you know. Probably should do. Down or not? What are you doing, camera?
Thank you.
up on Honolulu Boulevard. Oh. All right, here we go. Come on. I don't think it's on here anymore or not.